Here we go. Another mission. It's obviously that woman again. It's on the carriage.
Jacob, darling. Do join us.
Kinky. Now she's giving me some booze. Oh, she likes a little bit of rough.
Fruitful partnership.
And she likes shiny new engines now in my possession. Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protected it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Oh. Right.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starrick's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps.
Right. And how are you? Still with us.
I'll crush you like a bloody insect. I'm with you.
Don't touch the Thames.
Open fire! Need another boat. There we go. Come on. No, no, no. That's not gonna work. Oh god, okay, let's restart this. Can I restart this? Yeah, let's restart this. Because there's no point. Because it's quite easy to do, it's just a little bit easier to do it in one go. Than have to do many a time. Okay.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starek's paw? The sight of his fairies in flames, perhaps.
Another boat. Like this one. There we go. So far, so good.
To sink Milner's enterprise.
Dynamite crates. Where the fuck are they? Do I need to find some or? Oh, okay. Let's loot you first. You over here. So how do I destroy two of these contrabands at once? There's the question. Come on. have no idea how I'm going to do two of them at once. There's only three, right? You know what? If I put this here and that one there, and all I need is another box of Deno-Meatray. Aha! So in theory, I could just stagger them along. That should just set up one explosion. Drop that there. What I can do though is I can bring that one a little bit closer to you. You'll be like that. You, I just need to put right next to you. Then there's one more box on here. Yes. That means I should be able to destroy all of them in one go. As long as I stagger the explosions. So if you're here, you're close to that, you're close to that, you're not so close, so maybe I should put you here, put you just here. Yes, did it. Clever thinking on my part there, I thought. A lot of these dickheads around, unfortunately. Thank you. Come here. Good boy. No, we don't. Okay, so I did that, and that's a case of running away for the most part, I think.
I knew this day would come. Mr. Starrett was furious I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrett and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, their family?
Oh, intriguing.
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation.
Right. No, I'm not going to do this one just yet. Come on, you shit. Right, I'm gonna go just speak to Pearl somewhere. Don't know where the fuck she is. Yeah, that's easily doable. It's like that I can't just press X to jump anymore. I have to like free run down into the water. Okay. Let's go speak to Pearl then, wherever she is. I like that here on like the Isle of Dogs, it looks like, for the most part. It feels like what the Isle of Dogs should be like.
Time for stragglers.
Loads on those eights. Watch
you are.
It's the wrong side, mate. That's it.
Cool, I've got some skill points, which is good. Aha, who are you? Yes. Everything.
Do come back again.
Pearl is down this way. Aha, that chest.
Fire when ready.
I was certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
Oh,
too much, cousin. You will get your emissions back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
Cousin.
I need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin.
Oh, dear. Jacob, you wanted to get some posh totty and it found Waterloo out.
Station.
She doesn't want you.
Doors jammed. Again? Just give it a shove. I'm fine. Good work, everyone. We've done it.